going to be the greatest artist Missouri has ever produced. No, the entire Midwest. There have been very famous people, world famous people. Tennessee Williams grew up in Missouri. He grew up not three blocks from where I live now, all his formative years. And Mark Twain and Dreiser and Vincent Price and Harry Truman and Betty Grable. But me, oh God, me, I am going to be so great, unqualified, the greatest single artist the Midwest has ever known. A painter or a sculptor or a dancer, a writer, a conductor, a composer, an actress, one of the arts. People will die. Certain people will literally have cardiac arrests at the magnitude of my achievements, doing something astonishing, just astonishing. I will have you know that I intend to study for 10 years and then burst forth onto the world, and people will be abashed, amazed, astonished at the magnitude. Oh God, look, is that she? Is that she? Is it? Died of cardiac arrest and astonishment at the magnificence of my achievements in my chosen field. Only Shakespeare, Michelangelo, Beethoven, and Frank Lloyd Wright have raised to my heights before me.